Boopy scoop, boopy doop, boopy scoopy, boopy doop. Yo, what's up, Smoke? Damn, dude, you're quick. Thanks so much for coming in and hanging out with me so fast. That's awesome. Hello? Oh, what's up, man? Hello, hello. Yeah, day's been good so far. I'm just getting going, really. Finalized my YouTube upload that's gonna go live in an hour for the next episode of Dabcraft. And now I'm just here to smoke and sesh with you guys for a bit. Yo, what's up, Ashlar? How you been liking that Humble Farms Onyx?
You know, it's funny because it says a Magic City cannabis on it. I'm not sure, but the Super Goop is really good.
Magic City, gotcha. That's not Humble Farms, and that's a different brand.
No, yeah, I thought I told you what I got. Sorry. Well, let's take a look at it and take a rip.
Sure. You gonna show me on your camera? Hell yeah.
That is not quite in focus, but it's really soft anyway, so it won't make a crisp image.
Can I see the lid? Yeah. Yeah, that's Magic City. That's a different brand for sure. Bing, 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 boom, boom, boom. They're not bad.
But I did love how when I picked that up, I got a free quarter as well. Stuff isn't the worst looking.
Nice. What strain is that?
Reba.
Oh, I love the Reba, dude. That was like my favorite strain that we've ever done the Penny Eights for. That stuff is fire.
It might have been that. It might have been something like a penny eight.
Yeah, probably. Look at this freaking cutie, guys.
Nice. You've got a tabby as well, a mackerel tabby.
Is he a tabby? No, he's like an American short hair, I think.
I thought
He has
all
tabby characteristics, says my girlfriend.
yeah.
He looks like a tabby. Maybe he is. I don't know shit about cat breeds. Ow! No biting.
Well, if they have an M shape on their forehead, most American short hairs are tabbies.
Oh, gotcha. Well, then there you go. He's my tabby boy. Most American short hairs are tabbies. Ran out of butane yesterday. Bummer, dude. Oh, kitty. Wait, I missed it. Come back. Let me see again.
Okay, yeah. I had to grab the speaker because you can't hear me. She's got the little M on her head, so she's done
A little M?
that. Like when you open the door, and that's what the speaker in the way. Yeah,
That's
it's like
awesome.
a pretty distinctive pattern.
What's up, Cloud? You want me to beatbox, bro? All right, after this dab, I might be done. Oh my God, she is precious. Her little nose.
Keep moving the cam every time you actually they
I
choose.
know, dude. The second I look, you adorable.
Okay.
You didn't mean to hit that. Okay, cool. I'm like, I don't really want to, but I'm down.
Be interested.
What's up? You cut out for a second there, anything?
Oh.
Alright, it's dab time, y'all. What's that?
The hardcore, right? You're just playing vanilla hardcore.
Oh, for Minecraft, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing too crazy.
Think you'll ever do a multiplayer? Like,
I'd be down for it, yeah. Yeah, I would definitely be down to like make a server
edition
with people.
Of the series, pop in some rare. I have pretty good connection, but do you mod it at all?
No, I usually am not a fan of modded Minecraft. I like some mods, but for me, when I play Minecraft, I get really quickly overwhelmed of when there's a lot of mods. Like, I don't like the feeling of like having to like research or like look stuff up in order to figure it out. Like, I feel like most vanilla Minecraft, like, you can kind of figure it out on your own without necessarily having to like look up a guide or something, or like read a little instruction novel. Whereas like lots of the mods I get into, it always feels like so complicated that you like have to end up reading a lot of shit or stuff like that. I don't know.
Yeah, the problem I always have is I'll get really into it, download like 70 different mods, all sorts of software, and then I'm just not interested in the end. Scary 5, cool, awesome.
Yeah, from AO Extracts.
That cam is crazy, man. I told my uncle about it, he's like,
oh. Oh yeah, that's awesome.
Cheers.
Cheers, y'all. Thanks for smoking with me on a Friday, everybody. What's everybody getting up to today? If you don't know, I'm working in an hour, so we're not gonna get it too crazy today. Boost boys this morning or this afternoon. Oh damn, dude, that's a Milky Road. You load a fucking huge stab in there or what? What temperature are you on? Green?
No. Two buttons changes the light load. One? No. How many clicks did it show the temp?
Just one.
Sigh. 600 or so.
Yeah, right on. Oh.
Yeah.
You're already done with work for the day? That's what's up. Cheers.
Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
What about it? What about Assassin's Creed?
What? Sorry.
All I heard was you say Assassin's Creed Odyssey with no context.
That's what I'm playing.
Gotcha.
Not even to the DLC that if you've heard of it, they've got like an Atlantis DLC. It's pretty awesome.
Whoa, crazy. Probably gonna play a game or two of Fortnite here. My game's still updating though. It's at 66%. I think we're gonna have to do another dab, guys. I'm really sorry. I know you guys really want me to play video games so bad. So yeah, I hope you guys will watch that new episode of Dabcraft that comes out today. If you're into that sort of thing, I would really appreciate it. It's going to go live at 2:15 today, so right before 4:20 on the East Coast. Not part of my vocabulary. Here's the Valentine's Day smoke that my girlfriend and I got up in Denver. I've always wanted to try this brand, Malik's Melts. This is a thumbprint. Or no, they call it a geode. So a geode is like a thumbprint.
Oh shit.
Where you use two different textures of concentrate. So this used to be like a giant ring of cold cure batter with rosin jam on the inside of it. Let's just do a little cleanup here. See the nice combination of consistencies here. The lighter stuff is the cold cure and the darker is the jam. What strain? Yeah, this is strawberry mascarpone. This shit has some amazing strawberry flavor to it. It's not disappointed at all. What's up, Smoke?
Going on.
Chilling.
Are you streaming right now?
Me?
Yeah.
Bro, you were just talking to me on Twitch. What are you talking about? Are you busy?
Cheers, buddy!
Hey, cheers, motherfucker!
Thought you were getting off. Or, I guess, Twitch off. I thought you got off. Twitch kicked me off. That's fine.
What? No, the stream's still going. Yeah, no, I just started streaming. I'm not streaming for long, though.
Yeah, I was like, what? Are you streaming right now? Twitch ain't letting me do it.
Weird.
Cheers, buddy!
Hey, cheers, motherfucker!
Log out and log back in.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that stuff is incredible. It's like strawberry jelly. Damn, this update is taking forever. I hope it's a good update for Fortnite. Not some garbage. What's everybody else smoking on today? Onyx showed me his Magic City dabs. You've been playing Overcooked? Bro, I see some TikTok videos joking about Overcooked sometimes. That shit's so funny when it's like spouses yelling at each other. Talking about cooking. I love it.
Yeah, it's not showing you.
On Twitch? Oh. Weird. Mm-hmm. Pretty sure it's working for other people. Oh, that reminds me, I need to pull up my YouTube chat. I'm streaming on YouTube too. Hopefully no one's talked to me because I have not
hold
seen
on, let me
it.
Type.
I apologize if anyone has.
Jack the Dabbler. No, you're live. You know what it is? It unfollowed you.
weird.
Which make...
Bro, what are you doing? Stop fingering your dabs. What the hell?
That makes no sense.
You're messing up your terps, dog.
Tossing it around.
You're tossing it around? Is that you said?
Wow, that's...
Aqua. Over. It's on the... Nope. Not happening.
That's hilarious.
You've been editing.
That makes sense.
TikToks right, for people. That's hilarious. Thanks, man. What's up?
Cooking game, Overcooked.
Sorry guys, my fucking stream deck is being weird. My hotkeys aren't working. And I think my Discord is crashing too. I don't even know.
What do you got there, Onyx?
Oh, I'm back now. That was weird. Yeah, dude, my Discord just my computer's just being kind of wonky. Sorry about that. My resin?
You're still calling it Ambrosia.
Oh yeah, I thought that was Apothecary. It's the same shit.
Oh,
yeah. There. Word for Ambrosia. What's or for Live Resin? What's the strain?
Rum cookies.
Rum cookies?
Yeah.
Interesting. Fascinating. Have you ever heard of Hidden Hills? No, what is that? Liju, I don't know if I properly said hi to you. My shit was freaking out. What's up, by the way? Welcome. We're getting stoned.
Got one more here. Masterfish battery left over.
Let's see. That looks
decent
pretty.
Buttery, man. Melted butter. Cheers.
Cheers.
Smoke weed every day.
They make the carts that you get. Nice.
THCA carts.
Yeah, I've never tried any THCA carts.
I've tried them. I tried the crystals. Never tried them in a cart.
Yeah, I've never tried any THCA products or anything that's been marketed
really?
As THCA, personally, no. I'm quite confident that it would be pretty indistinguishable from the dabs that I smoke, though, for the most part.
Yeah, you'll definitely notice a difference. I can say that. Get those burnt terps, I can tell a huge difference.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you know, I smoke a lot of different dabs, so I'm always curious, because I smoke some of the best rosin in the state, but I also, you know, I'm constantly smoking shatter and bottom barrel wax too, so I know the range of concentrates that we have here in Colorado on the legal market. And I tried HHC dabs in the past. I bet they'd be way better than that.
I haven't tried any of that. The, I haven't tried the HHC, the Delta A, the Delta M. I got like CBD now. I haven't tried the HHC.
THCA is probably way better for sure than HHC. I think they're all dope though. Like, I think they're good and they're kind of like, you know, they're getting people medicated, not as well as they should be, but it's better than nothing. And it also kind of like forces the hand of the federal government a little bit. They're like, hey, if you're not gonna fucking make money off of this shit, we will. Yeah, well, Smoke, you live in California, don't you?
Yep.
Yeah, so you have access to top-tier shit. Yeah, you can get whatever you want, you know? So it's like, obviously, we're not going to be smoking that shit. And that's why, to me...
You're in Colorado. What are you talking about?
Well, I know. I'm the exact same way. So that's why, to me, it's... I somewhat go out of my way to try that stuff, usually, because... I know that those products aren't for me, but I think they're super valuable to people in fucking Texas and shit like that, because I think people deserve to be able to get medicated if they want to, you know? It's like, I wish they could just get the right stuff, but...
You can get any type of dab you want, it's just the amount you would take. That's what you would want to worry about. How much you're taking. For your first time.
Yeah.
I wonder what's available in Utah at the moment. What is this like? Medical.
I'm a risk taker. That's the only reason I'm getting good shit out here.
Dude, that is definitely like a part of it to some point. Like, the more risky or like more risks you're willing to take, like, the better. Product you can find if you do it right, but like lots of people don't want to take that risk, or like they have certain reasons where they're less willing to, like the guy
dab crap in an hour,
kids or shit like that
on your Minecraft dab every night.
Yup, dab craft. Nice, what's that?
It'll focus. It's a lemon punch from Bobby Brown's.
Okay, lemon punch. It sounds like a decent strain. I'd be interested to try it. You gotta risk it for those biscuits. What would you recommend for someone who's never done dabs but wants to get into it? Yeah, a nectar collector is not a bad way. I would say that's like how a lot of people first get into doing dabs. One of the best, like, ideal ways is to have a friend that is already big into dabs and you can try their stuff. But if you don't know anybody who's a dabber, yeah, lemon terps aren't always my favorite either. That's like one of those more sativa-leaning profiles that I can do sometimes, but it's like usually a 50-50 for me. Yeah, dude. The reality is, though, is like, if you're not in a legal or established market, dabbing is much more expensive. And it's also, like, sketchier, because it's a lot easier to disguise shitty dabs than it is to disguise shitty bud. So it's the same thing with, like, carts, you know, like, I love smoking carts, but if I lived in a place where... Oh, fuck, there's a dude here. Shit. If I lived in a place where cannabis were illegal, I probably wouldn't mess with carts at all, because I would... It would be... It's a lot more likely that they're something that could hurt me. Or something like that. Some
kill, let's go.
Yeah, that guy was a bot. There's more people around. I've already got a sniper too, that's pretty dope.
Let's go.
Yeah, no build's the best. I'm trying to think what, like, if I truly were just getting into it, what I would do or what I would get.
You want to squad up after that match?
Dude, I'd be down. I have time for, like, one more game after this, probably.
You're making me want to get a jump on Apex now.
Oh yeah? Is that your favorite BR?
Yeah, all the movement and everything. It's not as crazy as Fortnite was with the fucking building. The building was just too much for my wee brain. You know. I tell people like, y'all smoke too? Like, you're not smoking like this, bro. It's different. Like, you took a hit of a joint. I'm doing dabs and bangs. I can't be building King Arthur's castle. That is not worth it.
Did he just fall, though?
Like, it's cool for everybody else to sit there and build like that, but I couldn't build like that. That's way too much. I can shoot you, that's it.
Yeah. Bruh. Fuck. I'm fucked. Oh, God.
Oh, I didn't let you go up there. The mountain.
Yeah, I didn't make it. Alright, time to squat up. Now's your chance if you want to play.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I did not stand a chance against that guy. I'm sad I never fucking connected with him on the bridge. That's all I wanted to do. You need to add me, Smoke?
Oh, no, I didn't want to play. I was reading the comments.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't even have Fortnite downloaded. I have to go re-download that.
I literally thought you were trying to play.
I can't even play nothing right now. I forgot. We're doing a cannabis oil today. I gotta focus on that. I forgot. If I play, I'm going to forget about that. Final Fantasy is like a battle. I could do that. And a single player game. But I'll catch you here later. Enjoy the stream, Jack. Everybody.
Right on, bro. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good day.
Yep, we'll keep you tabbed up.
Good luck with the oil. What are you getting up to today, Onyx? Assassin's Creed?
Sorry. I had to, that was like a boss fight over there, yeah. Hell yeah.
Gotcha.
Assassin's Creed.
Nice.
Pumped. It's, Odyssey, so it's... There's lots of islands and ship battles still. I do have the... like, upgraded Black Flag. I thought they were going to remake it, but then I guess they canceled it and make Skull and Bones, which sucks, frankly.
Gotcha.
It's terrible.
Never got into those games. I almost got into the first Assassin's Creed because my best friend was super into it.
Yeah.
Sea of Thieves. Bro, those games are way different. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I might have dropped too low, Shy Guy. Why did you send us here, dude? There's so many fucking people. What the fuck? We're in trouble. There's so many fucking people. We're in trouble. He's on a hoverboard. Got you, bro. I'm helping. Fuck! Get me out of here! Dude, there's fucking people. This is the worst drop of my life. Found a gun. Don't kill me. Okay. I was like, don't somehow blow up and kill me, please. Nearly. You're going down. Bro. Oh, fuck. Alright, it's gonna be fine. Aha. Quite a lot of footsteps in there. I don't know where to go, dude. Bro, what a fucking sweat, dude. Stream snipe me? Yeah, totally. Yeah, fucking let's let me make the call next time. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, that was not fun at all. We got time for one more. I found a fucking SMG and then a rocket launcher, then a gray AR, and then a gray shotgun. In like 4 minutes. I had no chance. Let's do the last dab of the stream here. Cause after this game, I'm rolling out. Probably just smoke some more of this, these diamonds. More of the cherry pie.
You see the cute kitty? Don't rub on my damn camera.
Dude, send me the video once you're done editing it. I wanna see. I love that you're actually making a TikTok video because I love those fucking videos. We're doing a late drop, Shy Guy. I'm doing it, Ashler. Cheers, bro. Hell yeah, dude. I love content. It's okay, Shy Guy. I was like, I was like thinking in my head, I was like, do I want to do my normal long drop last game? And then you called called your drop, and I was like, oh, okay, cool. Let's play the game for real for once. That's what happens when I play the game for real. It's not your fault. It's a curse I've created for myself. By playing the game in my own style. Cheers, guys. I hope everybody has a great rest of their day. Thank you for hanging with me.
Cheers.
Cheers, Onyx. Hell yeah, dude, I look forward to it. I'm gonna be posting all sorts of videos today too, hopefully, to help promote the YouTube video, some like Instagram shit. Alright, Shy Guy, you hit these chests, and I'll go to the building. There's no one here. I'm just the 10 out of 10 dropper. because I played that one Minecraft minigame so much. Dropper or whatever. This thing has a fucking scope on it. Weird. Pass. Hella assault rifles over here, Shy Guy, if you need one. Dude, maybe we should just hop on the train. Jump on the train, yeah, I'll join you. Place poster. Fascinating. I think we want to go get the... We'll see where the zone takes us here. Oh, look at Shy Guy. He's in a chair. Sick. I have the throne. I can do that too, I think. Don't mind us. Being targeted. There's a bounty on my head. Oh, we want to go here. We got a thingy coming down on top of us too, that's cool. Oh! Fuck, man. I need more stuff. This might help. That's decent. The staff. Is that what got you? Oh shit, they just went over there. I just need to hit that last shot. Oh my god, I almost did that. Fuck. I don't know. I would have needed to dome him, dude. That would have been dome him while sliding. That would have been crazy. Alright. I'm glad I knocked at least one. It's a decent movement. Alright. Anyone trying to rip one last dab real quick? Oh shit, Cam was in my stream. Damn, dude, I fucking missed his messages. I'm so sad. Cam, are you still here? I didn't have my fucking YouTube stream up. YouTube chat. How do I... want timestamps. There we go. Oh, it was only 3 minutes ago. He might still be here. I was probably mid-game, so I don't feel quite as bad. Still sad, though. Shout out to Kushcam.
Master Kush.
Master Kush, nice. Alright. Yeah, have a good day, everybody. Have a good day. Yeah, I'll just do another dab of these diamonds, whatever. Scraped the last of this jar real quick. Gathered this small amount, and then we'll sauce it up.
Cheers.
Bye, everybody. Excuse me. Good day, everyone. Peace out. Hope you enjoy the video in a bit. In an hour. Redeemers playing Minecraft? Dude, I was just not gonna raid, but let's send it over to Redeemer. How the fuck do I spell his name? Can you paste it in the chat for me? I'm like, I know there's some threes somewhere in there. I appreciate the suggestion, Shy Guy. I just hate raiding people when I have to leave right away. But when it's someone like Redeemer, I know he'll understand. And I'd rather raid him than nobody. So, again, thank you for the suggestion. I was just being lazy. Bye, everybody. Good night. So long. Say hi to Redeemer.
Cheers, man. Peace.
Later, bro.
That crashed my goddamn game. Damn it, Jack. Yeah, I was playing Minecraft. We're playing Minecraft. I'm sorry. So what we were playing is an old server that was at like fucking ages ago. Things like 10. Someone looked it up the other day, 10 years. Game's been out for 10 motherfucking years. I started a hardcore Minecraft.